As Microsoft millions are being put to work in the real estate market, Lauren Schuker joins us from Southern California. And Lauren, a Microsoft executive who's buying up a mansion, basically.
Yes. So Mich Matthews, who did marketing for Microsoft for 2 decades, is relocating to Los Angeles. She's left Microsoft, and she bought a home that was sold by Don Ostroff, who was a big television executive in L.A. for years, who moved to New York.